They of the last wagon, all who are no less serviceable, and you who today are pressing forward in the path of your duty, are the strength of the Savior's restored church. And as the Lord has promised, all thrones and dominions, principalities and powers shall be revealed and set forth upon all who have endured valiantly for the gospel of Jesus Christ. I joyfully witness that Heavenly Father and His beloved Son live, and their promises are sure.